morning. It's somehow snowing in April. It's April 21st, but this is definitely a Canada thing. I don't know if you can actually see it. But yeah, it's snowing right now, but we're gonna go get some coffee. Secure the gut. How was your coffee?
It's actually like a good coffee.
It is really good coffee. I really like that place. They have really great croissants, but they get it from another bakery. Hello? Duty calls. Sorry for the little interruption. We were just picking up shoes. I think today I'm just working from home, so we'll see what we get up to. But all in all, definitely tried structure roasters. Is that what it's called? I just call it structure. Structure. Definitely try it if you live in Montreal. Great coffee. Great croissants. And it's like right, I guess, like the outskirts of Old Port. Yeah, now I'm rambling. We just dropped off all the shoes that we picked up at Westmount because we're probably gonna lock ourselves at home today to do work. So we decided to do that now. We applied for this apartment or house in Ottawa, but unfortunately they picked a different tenant, which we're really sad about. So now we really have to find a place to live because we have to be out of our Montreal apartment on the 30th. How many days are in April, 30 or 31? 30, there's 30. So we have to be out on the 30th, which is, today's the 21st for reference. So we have a week and a half. We should probably include that in one of our to-do lists today. But yeah.
What's up guys? So it's a bit later. I've honestly just been in my computer, like working. Hasn't been very entertaining. Probably gonna end up making this like 2 days in my life just cause I've been on the computer the whole time. So it's a little repetitive, and tomorrow I'm actually gonna be at the Westmount location, so I think that could be fun. Just wanted to give you a little update. Currently drinking a bevy. I'll probably give another update maybe tonight. See you later. Let's make some dinner. I actually really love to cook. I probably got into cooking third year university because I went vegan for about like 3.5 years or something like that. If you've ever gone vegan, or if you didn't know, when you go vegan, you have to cook a lot and you really have to be prepared because there is not much to eat, and especially like there's a lot more now than there was 3 years ago. My mom actually owned a restaurant for 25 years, so growing up, I was like always surrounded by that anyway. Yeah, so I'm gonna make a stir fry and you guys are gonna come along with me. So. Tofu, shiitake mushrooms, green beans, what are these called? Snap peas? Broccoli! You know what's really annoying? Organic broccoli is wrapped in plastic. I feel like you're kind of like, I don't know, that's another rant. Grocery store I go to, if I don't make it to the farmer's market, plastics, all their stuff, which is pretty annoying, but I like their produce because it's normally local, so you pick and you choose. Onion! I think I'm feeling a little ginger. Got some garlic going on. I'm just gonna take everything out of its package, wash it, and then we'll cut it, we'll get cooking, and I need to think of sauce. I'm making myself tofu. Ooh, I need to check if we have more garlic because I only have like 2 cloves left, and we'll definitely want some for our dressing. I forgot today's Wednesday, so we have a 5-item sale that goes live tomorrow. I haven't picked items, so I'm gonna do that right now. Okay, so I picked most of the products. I'm doing like this antisocial sweater, if you guys can see that. I'm also doing this Supreme tee, if you guys can see that one. I said the Jordan 4 Breads. We're doing these Empire State, the new Supreme tees. So that's 4 items, and then we'll see which shoe I end up picking. It's sauce time. So normally when I'm making sauces, I honestly throw it all in one of my little mason jars and just shake it, because I feel like it's easy. When I cook, I eyeball everything. I don't measure anything. I'm just gonna make a super simple sauce, nothing crazy. Thought we ran out of soy sauce. So I think I'm just gonna do soy sauce, lime, garlic, a little bit of ginger, some honey, and some like chili. Okay, food's definitely done. I'm just waiting to pop the noodles in. Also cut up some red cabbage to add in. Getting all the vegetables, you know? My tofu turned out really yummy, but I kind of overcooked it a bit. You definitely have to be someone who cleans as you go. Having a big mess at the end is actually the worst. I clean as I go, you know? No mean to brag. It looks pretty colorful so far. This is like turned into a little cook with me vlog. Okay, finished. Andy's having meat, which I said, and I'm having tofu, so I haven't added those in. because we do it separately. But I don't know if you can see that well, but
ooh, I'm gonna toss some sesame seeds on that. Maybe, I don't know, should I add green onion or cashew? If you guys wanna see me cook something else, let me know, because I can definitely do that, because I cook every day. Good morning, everybody. It's Thursday. What is up?
What is up? Happy Thursday. So I just got to the store. I work at the store today. Very energetic this morning. Fun fact, tomorrow's my birthday. It's my last day being 24. And tomorrow I'm legally allowed to do everything. Our Thursday sale starts today, so store should be pretty busy. And then I also need to finish up the like inventory checklist. And I don't really know what else I have planned today. So we'll see what I get up to. Boy, oh boy, look at this box of new babe clothes. I guess that's what I'm doing today. Okay, last minute decision. I'm actually gonna run to, called Hogs. It's Home Hard, I think it's owned by Home Hardware. But it's just like down the street because I found a bunch of ants, so I'm gonna get an ant trap. What's up, guys? So, store's open now. It's probably like 30 minutes later. Ant traps are set up. They're all like crawling into it. Super spooky. I feel like yesterday I didn't show as much except for the cook with me. Hope you enjoyed that. I'm going through the bait box. All these new hoodies. And then there's a bunch of t-shirts. Just checklisting them, then listing them, and putting them on the floor so people can buy them. What's up, guys? So I decided to actually stop inputting for a little bit and film some stories, then finish the TikTok of the table. Okay, so I just finished, which you guys probably saw, and UPS came, and I got two big boxes. So that'll be fun to go through. Okay, so we just got some really big shoes. We got some Jordan 4s, Jordan 11s, and Jordan 5s, all in size 14, 15. So that's good, because we actually do get clients in sometimes that are size 14 and 15. And we only have, I think, one shoe left right now in a size 15. And it's a Jordan 1 High Pine Green, which I don't even know, I think it's on the table. Yeah, it is on the table. But it's nice to have options for guys that do have bigger feet, like 14 or 15, because most of the shoes that we have are like size 4 to 11, and then we do have some 12s, but they normally go pretty fast, so. That's cool, I'm probably gonna post that on the story right now, just to let people know, give a little update. I try to be pretty active on our stories when I'm in store. I'm so excited, so I actually collect a lot of baby shoes, because I really like small things, they're cute. And Andy was at Foot Locker and he just texted me and he found baby dungs. They're the black and white ones and the Syracuse ones. I'm so excited. Home got me them. So far in the baby shoe collection, I have these little off-white UNC dungs. They're so cute. And I also have the Lucky Greens in like a size 9C. Look how small this box is. And they're the Vantas. They're so cute. I love baby shoes. They're so funny. These are the cutest things ever. They're so small. We really wanted sushi, but the wait was too long, so we're getting, there's a pop-up of pizza in Pigeon Cafe, and it's called Fungul. It's in Pigeon though. The guy does it, and it's called Fungul Pizza, and it's so good. It's like a Chicago deep dish, so we're getting that, so I'm gonna go in and get it right now. And then we're going home.
What's up, you guys? I didn't actually end up filming anymore. We grabbed our pizza, we went home, and we watched The Circle on Netflix. So I'm just here to end off today's video, and I'll see you guys next week for a very exciting vlog. Bye!